Hello, crochet friends. Today I will connecting two legs and making whole body. Let's doing this white spot, white part. So making chain, slip stitch loop. Make this, then connecting. The middle of leg, right here, the middle part, hold and find the middle and front and back stitch and front and back stitch together and yarn over and pull through. Okay, pull through and making chain one, and I will making tight pull. Then in the same spot, doing one single crochet, please. So one first single crochet I made. Right, so I will following this direction. After combine. We will doing single crochet. So six single crochet. Move one, two, three, four. Five and six, and two single crochet in the same stitch, one and two, and four single crochet move, one, this one is a connecting part, so this is correct is here. Two, three, four. Then two single crochet in the next same spot. One, two. And seven single crochet. One, two, three, four, five, six, and I will doing seven right here in the same spot, the where we connecting it right here. I will doing seven there. Then two, we will doing two single crochet, but like a two single crochet chain. So into the this white spot right here and yarn over, pull through and doing single crochet chain one. And again go very at the very bottom stitch at the chain and single crochet making two. I made two single crochet chain and same spot right here, the other leg where we connecting part, the stitch I will go there and connecting it and seven single crochet starting here. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and two single crochet in the next same stitch, one, two. I did it two single crochet and four single crochet, one, two, three, four, and two single crochet in the next stitch, one, two, in the same spot, and six single crochet, please. Moving six, one, two, three, four, five, six. And right here we need to do chain two, the single crochet chain. But if I doing that, here have a lot of gap, so I will gonna moving to my stitch right here. The stitch is when we beginning the connecting very first stitch it is. So I will moving one single crochet right here, and I will starting chain two. I mean single crochet chain two. So go very under right here, white spot at the chain, single crochet one, again at the white spot at the very bottom, chain two single crochet. Then we will starting just a single crochet, starting right here, first single crochet spot. I did it. Didn't pull through it. I thought I did. Okay. Let me try again. Second single crochet. All right. It's one, two single crochet there. And single crochet in the first single crochet spot. That's one, two, three. So one row, it's not one row. They say 8 rows, single crochet, please, all around it. So I will show you just first row. And here have a two chain, two single crochet chain. We're still doing same thing, just a single crochet in each stitch, one and two, and keep going right here, three. Okay, right here too. Just each stitch or single crochet, please. I made a little tight. Oh, it's supposed to be not this, but right here. I made one row single crocheted, so 7 row more to go. So you guys doing 8 row single crochet, please. So I made 8 rows single crochet, starting right here. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 rows. If you're doing 8 row perfect, it should be back there, but I just stitch to the middle. So coming to the middle part, and this stitch was 46 stitch, but at the very first row I finished, mine was 47. So I just did it decrease at the bottom. So when you at the beginning, first row, if that not 46 stitch, you can making increase or decrease. So making 46 stitch, and I stop at the middle. So if I counting here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. If I fold, I can see 11 stitch there. So counting with this, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And I can see little 11 stitch. So find the middle like that. And let's starting next row. 7 single crochet move. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and decrease, please. So 1 decrease here. So pull through these 3 together. And 4 single crochet move. 1, 2, 3, I will do 3 again, 3, 4, and 1 decrease, please. After 4 single crochet, 1 decrease. Then 15 single crochet, please, counting 15. So 1, 13, 14, and 15. And let's do the decrease, 4 single crochet and decrease. So decrease first, and 4 single crochet move. 1, 2, 3, 4, and decrease here. And 8 single crochet, please. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I wanna moving to the middle, so I will doing looks like one more stitch. So total was 9 single crochet I did. Right. Then next row, just 42 single crochet, just one row, please. So counting 42, please. One, Forty, 41, and 42. I did 42 single crochet, but I want to do at the middle, so one single crochet I will move. So no need to be perfect, I just try go to the middle. All right, next row, single crochet six, please. So counting six, one, two, three, four, five, six, and one decrease. And six single crochet again. One, two, three, four, five, six, and one decrease. I did it, decrease, and 10 single crochet, and we will doing decrease again. One, two, three, four, five, six, 7, 8, 9, 10, and 1 decrease, and 6 single crochet, and 1 decrease, please. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and I'm doing decrease right here. And single crochet 6, please. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Then of course that looks like not middle, so I will doing one more stitch or two more stitch move. Okay, let me see. I did it. One more stitch I moved. Then next row will be 38 single crochet. One row, just no need decrease, just a single crochet, please. One, two, three, four.35, 36, 37, and 38. And probably I will one more moving into the next stitch. Just like that. And the next row, we have only two row left for this white part. Five single crochet and decrease, please. So five. One, two, three, four, five single crochet and decrease, please. And six single crochet, please. One, two, three, four. Five, six, and one decrease, please. Then seven single crochet, starting one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and one decrease. And six single crochet, one, two, three, four, five, six, and one decrease. Okay, decrease and six single crochet again, please. One, two, three. Four, five, six. Probably I will moving one more single crochet to the next. All right. Then next row, it should be 34 single crochet. We counting 34, please. One, thirty, 31, 32, 33, 34, and 35. And that looks good. It looks like middle. Then I will doing just a slip stitch here and cut. And I will pull through inside. So white part is ready. Alright, thank you for watching, everyone. See you next time. Have a nice day. Bye.